And that's all you get, a little tease of the next project from FromSoftware. Thank you very much to those guys for that.